scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy when Shinsuke's around.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And his opponent, accompanied by Damien Priest, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The Prince has arrived. Is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron, the results speak for themselves.
With which Shinsuke delivers his offense.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a symphony of destruction. You don't earn the crown of King of Strong Style by pulling any punches. Nakamura's offense is something orchestrated out of speed, power, and conviction.
We've seen how his offense can chop down opponents of any size, and I expect we'll see more of that tonight.
And with a superstar like Finn Balor, here's someone who simply thrives when pressure is on, and his back is against the wall.
Once known as an extraordinary man who can do extraordinary things for good reason, Finn's focus is now about taking names and taking over.
Enable the counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead, and both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Section.
He knows how to.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the better of his opponent.
Clothesline to the back of the neck! And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Boom.
Nice.
his opponent.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. They need to be aware of a countout right now.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Brought down. Squaring off right by the announce table.
Four. Sling blade. Followed up with a
basement dropkick.
Nakamura style on display. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
19-16 in the cover.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Can't quite get him there.
Shinsuke has him up.
Landslide! That was a crescendo of brutality from Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura is ready, has his man measure, ready to go with the
Kinshasa!
Balor's in deep peril here. Shoulders down.
Conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat.
But you can rest assured, guys, Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize after that kick out.
Both knees in the face.
And Nakamura being impeded on there.
Yeah, because Finn knows just when to shift into that more dangerous gear.
Brainbuster for the win.
No.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
What grace! Float over into the DDT! Legs caught! Clothesline takes him down!
Forget about it!
This is just brute power. Release German!
And he cuts bait, slipping out of the ring.
Shut up, Saxton. This is just a small regrouping.
Jumping double stomp.
Yeah. Toss back into the ring. Yeah. Drop on target.
He may be in a bad way here.
You really can't overstate the sheer force that Nakamura can hit you with.
Drop zone.